I just want to show you how you install IPTV link from website. So I have one example here. So it's here IPTV Freedom. So install from Google. So you open it, so say okay. So you get the link from here, easy to install. You come in here. It will show you direct to the website, which is the here. Pick you up from here. So you go home. Daily is always daily updated. Which channel you like? For example, I'm going to watching French channels from here. We install from here. So it's here little show you download us. So you download from here. So when download, they show you here. You can use this link, open with Lays IPTV. Just open, or you can put here as well VLC. So it's better put it here, install. So they will load in from here. The old channel is arrive here. We have got 151 channels. So you want to save. Is that another IPTV? So yeah, we have been installed. So when you go back to the main menu, you can watch it from here. You open from this side. You will see 151, yeah. Open, it's coming here. I'll press here. The French channel all arrive. So you want open which one to use it? So in my, I'm using that one, is very good. HD video player, this very good. It's really very good IP. But not accept, so when you use that one, it's not working. So we are going to use another real player, which is that one. Then no accept. Sorry, it didn't accept.